The guy now in Kashanis. This matchup is pretty pretty fine. Chinese are better, but Incas have all the tools I need to win the game. It's just gonna come down to a matter of execution and taking good trades. We're gonna cast in 45 minutes as well, so we have one more game here. Let's try to end on a win. End on a good note. Trying to get a good early game. I have to slow it down. I'm playing too fast for my own good. Just gotta slow it down. Play a little bit more balance. Man, my map is a bit awful. I'm not gonna lie. That lake completely ruins my map. I think I'll take the front wood, then I'll just play a really aggressive game. Like man at arm plus archers, really aggressive early game. That's nice. 4 damage for free. Let's take it. Am I 3k healer yet? No, I'm dropping today, man. I'm losing a lot of games. It's terrible. To climb, you have to win a lot of games, not lose. I'm doing the wrong thing. I have 4 on wood for some reason. I didn't mean to do that. But maybe I can honestly just send one fill forward and cheese a little bit. This game needs to be messy for me to win it. I think he's on this side. Yeah. Is that dark? No, this is the guy, the Brazilian player. Tried to cheese him a little bit. Especially when he's Chinese, could really help to slow him down a tiny bit. Make the game a little bit more messy. That's very good. Oh, why did they bump at the end there? I should have got one more hit. Behind us, I'm gonna go for men at arms. As you can see, I'm idling 2 villagers for 1, trading HP on a scout. It's looking pretty decent for me. With this 1 villager cheese so far. I'm gonna preserve my scout HP as much as possible. Okay, I'll go 22 pop, that's fine. He garrisoned everything there down. That's scary. Now, he kind of defended my forward build, but I have a chance to like make a tower and stuff, and I can still cheese him. So it's not the worst situation so far for me. I already got a lot of value out of this forward build anyways, right? So I idled a couple of his builds for a while. I traded a lot of HP on his scout, which is beneficial for me as the Eagle player. And we see him also on a couple of builds there. And gold. Really just trying to bother him as much as possible. Oh, he got the quick wall. My whole plan was to stop the quick wall. He got it. Anonymous, thanks for giving 8 subs to the stream. Wow. Very well, honestly. Like, he's not making any of the basic mistakes that I expected when I got really messy with him. Oh, that was crazy. That was actually why was my villager walking into a woodland though? Like, well, that's crazy. But well played to him. That was actually really nice. What he did there was very nice. Kind of Pepega from my villager though. I'm not gonna lie, that was very weird. Could make some more eagles now. What's the new Inca team game bonus? Team bonus. What's the new Inca team bonus, by the way? More line of sight to spears and skirms, okay. Hey, not bad, okay. We're rocking this one. Idling his farms, which is quite nice. Oh. Ooh, scouts. Dangerous units. I have to kind of chase this around now. Mm-hmm. Couple of bills actually. It's not bad. Couple of bills for like all his army. It's actually very decent. That house kind of sucks. I'm gonna delete it real quick. Yeah, I'm okay with that trade. Very okay with it. I'm not gonna lie, the Skirm Line aside's not bad for 1v1s. I kinda dig it. He did buy a lot of time with his aggression though, so I'm sure he's not too unhappy with the situation himself. And what I'm gonna do is just do a defensive tower. That way, I can play very aggressively now and not have any repercussions, which is always fun. A lot of infantry on the field for me. Oh, not bad on the macro department this game. Pretty decent. I have a pretty AI army. I will admit that is a very AI army. I'm going crossbows and Castle Age. He's just gonna counterattack me now. I'm gonna get a town thunder fast on some woods. Oy oy oy. That's all in feudal. I put up more than I can chew here. He will dive deep here. He will dive deep if he wants to. He decides not to. Pretty grateful for that. I'll attack. No Botkin. That's really unfortunate. I could have gotten many more villas there if I had Botkin. But it's okay. Whew. I'm sorry. Ooh, crazy game, crazy game. We're in a good position, but we have to convert it nicely here. It's kind of, dude, so many heals on my map, it makes it just incredibly awkward. He's here. Does he have ballistics? Yeah, he does. Oh, that's really good for him. I have better economy, he's got better army now. Maybe I need to chill here for a bit. Why no ballistics? I value siege more. Let's see if I'm right in doing that. Oh, out micro, really. This is really bad for him to waste. How did it shoot me right away, man? Oh, I don't have horse collar. Oh, that's a bit of a disaster. Why are we still producing on the front? This is incredibly cringe. I had to counter that with this army. It's just doing nothing on the front. Oh. It's actually pretty decent. How is this Incas? That's not good. Why is the score so low for me? I feel like I'm winning, honestly. I feel like I have more builds. I feel like my army's gonna be better. I feel like I'm doing just fine here. Score might be a bit disrespecting me here. Or maybe I'm reading the game wrong and I'm actually far behind. I don't know. Feels like he's got a really big army, but not much else. see if I'm right about that. I won't lie though, my map is horrendous when it comes to Aye, look at those farms. What? They froze! I split them and they froze. Okay, I need to get this new wood line. Still making crossbow, do I need to bother with that? Or should I just switch to... Maybe I just switch to pikes. Pike eagle? Or just pure eagle can be decent as well. Why is his score so high? His economy is good? Oh my... Dude! My map gave me zero favors this game. Zero favors. So frustrating. Well, maybe he has vision of all that, actually. Maybe I just can't do that. Okay, well. Game just became impossible, pretty much. Game became very hard. Let's see what I can do. I still think I can win, though. All comes down to our economies. I've lost everything in the past 2 minutes. He's not up to imp, right? Oh, Oh man, I have the score lead finally, man. Okay, we're doing it, we're doing it. I have a lot of villagers. A ton of villagers. You know what I need right now? Relics. Oh, that's bad. Why would I waste like 20 units like that? So wasteful, just wait. Aha. Should not be still making those though. Oh my, am I gonna lose this game? Surely not. We have a trap. We have a lot of them. I feel like I have no production, so I'm missing conscription. Holy shit. Boom! Trap Curry! Holy moly, GG. That was a fun game. That was a great game to end on before casting Winchester and Leary. Nice, GG, we take one back. GG. That was a fun game. And he played really well too, honestly. Just back and forth. Dude, my map did me no favors though. I just have no wood. Very open, very hilly. I mean, judging by his map, it wasn't the greatest either, right? Look at that Q, I had a ton of production at the end there.